Yuri Fisher. He watched by Billy Niemann, and the Red Wings are able to chip it out. Jordan Leopold gathers it up. Leopold ahead for Jerome McGill, and that goes right down to Legacy. They're playing up high off the glass and up. Many Legacy's puck-handling confidence. A major change from previous years. Malkin walking in, dropping it off. Here's Mark Bowers walking in front of McGill.
Handling the puck, doing a great job. Puck comes in. He said, we don't need a first off in our own zone. Let's push the pace of the game. Robin McGill has it in the neutral zone. Bowers pressures him. Now Malpe, a little touch and drop. Here comes an absolutely unbelievable goal by Mark Bowers. That's Alex DiBiase with a left-hand shot rather than a right-hand shot. Yes!